Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar, and you're watching Mind Your Decisions. A, B, and C have a party. Person A brings 5 cakes. Person B brings 3 cakes. Person C brings $8. A, B, and C believe in sharing. They divide the cakes so everyone eats the same amount. Person C then splits the $8 to A and B fairly. How much should C pay to A and to B? Now, before I go on, I want to mention a very popular educational video on YouTube begins by asking, who doesn't like birthday cake? I get that many people like cake, and I use cake in my math problems too. But as someone who does not eat birthday cake and does not regularly eat cake, I want to suggest maybe we can encourage eating healthier foods in our math problems. So I originally heard this story told with chapatis, a whole wheat unleavened flatbread. And I personally enjoy eating tortillas. In particular, white corn tortillas are inexpensive and easily available to me. So let's encourage these healthier foods in our math problems. Furthermore, my videos will make you so smart that even difficult problems will become easy to you. In videos like this, you'll see people requesting harder problems, and that's the best proof that these videos are teaching math to people around the world. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So, person A brings 5 tortillas, person B brings 3 tortillas, and person C brings $8. Since there are 8 tortillas and C has $8, it seems like C should give $1 per tortilla, meaning $5 to A and $3 to B. But, in fact, the fair split is $7 to A and $1 to B. Why is that? Well, to divide into 3 people, let's cut each tortilla into 3 parts. Now we can count the number of parts, and we'll see there are 8 times 3, which equals 24 pieces in total. So each person should get 24 over 3, which equals 8 of these pieces. In order for the split to happen, A needs to give 7 pieces to C, and B needs to give 1 piece to C. So now you can see that every single person has the exact same amount of food. C is giving $8 for a total of 8 pieces, which means each piece is worth $1. Consequently, C should pay $7 to A for those 7 pieces and $1 to B for that 1 piece. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. These math videos inspire and build confidence for people around the world, and they already have over 100 million views. But the math meanies never praise them and spread negativity. Let's be extra positive to cancel them out. Please help by subscribing for free to get the newest videos and by watching and sharing all of the videos on Mind Your Decisions. You can also email me a puzzle or math topic at presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you so choose, you can also check out my books, which are linked in the video description, and you can support me on Patreon to earn exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.